Hello students, we have a question from the chapter Matrices and Determinant. This question has also been asked in JEE Main 2013. So we have been given a matrix which they are saying to be adjoint of a matrix A, and we have been given mod of A equal to 4. Then we need to find the value of alpha. So what concept we will be using here? We will be using here the concept of adjoint of A mod. Adjoint A mod equal to A mod to the power n minus 1, where n is the order of the matrix here. So we have been given order of matrix to be 3, so we can write it as mod of A to the power 3 minus 1, which will be equal to mod of A square. And in question we have been given mod of A equal to 4, so we can write it as 4 square equal to 16. So we have got mod of adjoint A equal to 16, and we have been given a matrix which question is saying to be adjoint A. So we need to find its determinant and then put it equal to 16. Our matrix is 1 alpha 3 1 3 3 2 4 4. So we are going to expand this matrix with respect to row 1. Here I can write as 16, the value which we have found just now. To find the determinant of P, we are going to expand this through row 1. So our value will be 1, not considering first column and first row, it will be 3 4 the 12, 12 minus 12. Then minus of alpha into 4 minus 6. 1 into 4, 2 into 3, 6. 4 minus 6. Then plus 3. 1 into 4, 4 minus 6. Again. So after further simplifying this equation, we are left with 0 here. Then minus 2 into minus alpha, which will be equal to 2 alpha. Minus 2 into 3, which will be equal to minus 6, and this is equal to 16, we have just found out. Now this minus 6 will become plus 6 here, so we have 2 alpha equal to 22. From here we can write alpha as 11. So we have got value of alpha as 11. Coming back to our option, hence our option C is correct. Value of alpha is 11. For further understanding of this concept, you can watch our videos or you can refer to book. This concept is present in Algebra, Arihant, page number 627, line number 36. Thank you, students.